Alright, kettlebell swing. What you're gonna need to do is make sure that when you pick up your kettlebell, you're bracing tight at the bottom. Now, as we send our hips back on the swing, we fold so that our belly button goes towards the ground. Then when we snap up, you wanna squeeze your abs and your glutes on as tight as you can and try and push your head to the sky. That's gonna keep us in a very safe, strong position and we won't hurt our back. Looks like this.